ways to make a difference. My next guest is a 12-year-old entrepreneur.